Hello? Oh my goodness. Greetings. I am here. All right. I have to fix a few things, and then we'll get started. Sorry for the slightly late stream. But that's okay, I think. Oh dear, I haven't even changed the Oh no, I haven't even changed the title. Oh my goodness, one second. I'll do that. I should probably start up VTube Studio. YouTube Studio. Here we go. I hope everyone's doing well today. I will be starting in just a second. Oh gosh. Let's get VTube Studio started, yeah? Oh, wonderful. All right. And great. We're doing it. I hope you're all well today. You're all taking care of yourselves. I have some water, which is great. Right. I'm very excited to play Faith today because last time, I mean, I'm sure you know about last time, but that was horrifying. I haven't been that scared of a game in a very long time. And I think today we'll be ending the game. At least I think so. But I'm not sure. And there we go. Perfect. All right. Oh. Hope we're all doing well today. I guess I'll get started like immediately, I suppose. Yeah. Oh wait, no, I can't get started immediately. I haven't even changed the title. Oh my goodness. I forgot about that, yeah. I completely forgot about that. All right, what do we name it, yeah? I usually do that before streaming, but I totally forgot this time. Oh! Daiji! Hi! How are you? Oh my goodness, it's been a while. How are you doing? I hope all is well with you. And that you're taking care and that you're having fun. Yeah, I can only imagine. I can only imagine how busy you are. It must be a lot of things to do. I hope it's not too much for you, though. Gym cult, gym cult, gym cult. Jimmy Cole, Jimmy Cole. Yeah. Party starting. Jimmy Cole, Jimmy Cole, Jimmy Cole. I'm always happy to see you, Salad. I haven't even changed the I haven't even changed the title yet. Oh my goodness. What are we naming it? Local. Ah, West, hi. The gang's all here. Local Swede tries not to cry at demons. That's probably good, right? And this is probably going to be the last Faith stream. Actually, probably not. I thought. Did you guys see the update on Faith? There's like a survival mode. I'm probably gonna be playing that like a lot. There's no doubt in my mind. But I'm pretty sure today might be the ending if it's not like 7 hours long. Speed Knight, very local to me. Yeah. Well, now it is. Now it is. Alright, that's good. Yep, I think that's it. Yep, okay. Jim Cole, Jim Cole, Jim Cole. Only I had dancing emotes. I have this one, but not as pretty as yours, unfortunately. Let's see here. Yeah, this is a huge update. I'm definitely gonna be checking that out, but I don't know if it's gonna have like I'd play that like immediately, but I'm sure it's gonna have spoilers in it, so I'll be finishing the game and then I'll check it out. Here we go. Let's get started. I think my computer's really. Why, thank you. That's so nice of you. Yep. Banger.
September 21st, 1987. It's been 1 year since I first went inside that house. I have to finish what I started. What I am about to do has not been approved by the Vatican.
That line goes hard. All right, faith time. Perfect. All right, I'll check out the back room. The back rooms. The back rooms. The backgrounds, I meant to say. Let's see. 80% of my follows are based on cute emotes. That is. All right, that's very cute actually. As soon as I get an affiliate, I'll be having so many emotes. Like, I already have some emotes prepared. I'm so excited, you know? Oh, it is loud though, hang on. That's a bit better. How's the volume? Just checking. The settings are the same as it was last time, but still. See if my model's working properly. Let's do some movements. seems to be okay. If anything off, can you tell I'm Swedish? I can't talk. If anything is off, you can let me know. Pretty sure it should be fine, but I said the same thing like the first few times and, well. Alright. Yes. Close that. Yep. Alright, let's get started. Oh. Oh, hang on, my webcam's a little bit strange. That good? No, you can't tell a difference. That's okay. Yep, seems alright. Let's hope it stays that way. Let me check the backgrounds. That goes hard. Look at that. That goes hard. That's a banger right there. That's sick. That's a John and Father Garcia. Unless that's Alred, I mix those two up all the time. Isn't he dead? I don't know. Maybe he's not. The classic. We love the classic. This one. Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! This one's a banger. Cornfield? Oh gosh, the church segment of that was very scary. Sticks? Banger? Oh gosh, I can't read chat, hang on. Ah! Alred is perma mortis. Rip Alred. He's not Father Garcia though, so I don't mind. Banger. I do like this one. The glow on the crucifixes are insanely made. Why is this not working? Oh my gosh. Everything works before I stream, and then I stream and nothing works. I cry. I start crying, for real. Oh my gosh. Is this a connection? I don't know. All I need is elevator friend. Elevator friend. He's Sven, as we say in Sweden. Elevator. He perma dead too though. Rip elevator friend. Rip, we will remember you. Oh yeah, I actually already did. It's my listen, my streaming setup is so scuffed. Alright, like it is so scuffed. I have a laptop. Like I use a separate laptop to read chat. Because I don't have another monitor. I only have one monitor. That is so cursed. And this laptop is super scuffed. This is like an old laptop. And it just stops working sometimes. I'm already looking into getting a second monitor, but like right now this will have to do. It is mega scuffed. Like OBS works totally fine, but this laptop is beyond repair. This is fine. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, model's lagging. See, everything is totally fine, but then... Hello? Oh my gosh, I think that... Did I crash? I'm crying, man. Oh my goodness. What was that? stream is still live. Yeah, I was talking about live, like a VTube studio. The model just stopped working for a second. Oh well. Once I got a second monitor, I couldn't comprehend how I survived before. I can only imagine. Alright, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to use the 3D model. This is not working. I love my 2D model, but like, I think my computer is like, it's lagging a little bit too much. Let's see here. Oh, I disappeared. I'm gone! Let's see here. But then I can show off my 3D model to, oh yeah, West, you haven't seen it, right? Let's see here. Why do even- yeah, this laptop is not- this is just not working. Oh my gosh. It's working. Let's frickin' go. Oh my gosh. Let's see, is this going to work? Is this going to work? Jump scare soon. Oh! Is this working? It is! Okay, okay. Maybe at least. Oh my goodness. Whoop! Disappear. See you here. Whoop! Oh, make that a bit bigger, I think. Hello! This is actually the one I made myself. I was looking to commission, like, someone to make me a 3D model, but... everyone was either unavailable, or it was like $700, which is understandable, but I don't have that kind of money, so I was like, you know what, I'll just do it myself. I can show you the full body version. My past streams are also up on my YouTube, but also as highlights on Twitch. You could probably look at it there as well. Oh! It's so small! Hello. Tiny. Whoop. Well, thank you so much, Salad. That's very nice of you. Oh dear. I'm going to try this, but if it still lags, then... yeah, small. Oh dear. Okay. I do that. I do this. And I do that. Is that good? No lag. If it still lags, I'm going to punch something. I will eat someone. Okay. Well, this model fits a bit quite well with this game anyway. I do look absolutely terrified and very tired, which is accurate. Let's see here. My biggest supporters. My most loyal cult followers. right, is this good? Yes, it is. Let me put myself down here because hair is so big. All right, I think that's fine. We'll see, we'll see. Maybe you are. Man. I have some good news and I have some bad news. Which one do you want to hear first? That's unrelating to eating people, of course. I'm talking about something else. Well, I'm going to start with the bad news, and that is, I don't think my laptop is working anymore. I think it gave up. But the good news is that my model is working. At least the 3D one. Christ. Yeah, you gotta be loyal. Sacrifice yourself. That's what this is all about. Mortis. That's how we do it here. I honestly really love this one. RIP laptop. Yeah. We'll see how long it survives. Right now I can see the Right now I can see the chat. You guys, little ones. I can see you, my devoted followers, but I cannot see the stream. So if anything goes wrong, I trust you to tell me. Oh dear. I think my model is giving up. We haven't even started. This is really strange, you know? I thought maybe people were messing with the settings. Like, a lot of streamers are like, they made a lot of memes and jokes about how everything works before you start streaming, but as soon as you start, everything just, like, implodes. I thought that was just like a funny hee-hoo that people like made, but no, they were being genuine. That was just sheer pain. And it is. They're right. Yeah. See, like my model is behaving very strangely right now. And it doesn't really do that normally. I have no other programs running. Very strange. Well, we're just gonna have to go with that. And, I think we're just gonna have to suffer at this point. Yeah, I think chat gave up. RIP. Well, I'm gonna have to get a second monitor. We'll be fine, we'll be fine. If I just refresh the page, surely that'll work. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Nope. Are we gonna have to do the stream with like a scuffed model and a scuffed laptop and everything is scuffed? Well, if it's not one thing, it's the other. Like, the first few streams, I was sick. Like, I think I told that to you, Salad, but you don't know about this, West, but I was sick on my debut. And, like, I was super sick for, like, the first two streams. Oh, hi. Welcome. Yep. we're gonna have to run with this. And hope it works. Yeah, no, I was super sick the first few streams. I'm not sick anymore, but because I'm not sick anymore, you know, I'm gonna have to suffer with scuff. Well, it's just gonna have to be like that. For some reason, it's strange. But I think we'll survive. Alright. If anything gets worse, let me know. And, we'll start. What are the extras? Oh yeah, survival mode! We'll do that as soon as I'm done with this game. I'm definitely gonna play, yeah, the scuff does not care how it happens, all it knows is that it will happen. It is sad. Oh my gosh, this is not water! I have to get water. I forgot to get water, I'm so sorry. One second. One second. I know, right? Entertainment at its finest. This is- I hate it here. I hate it here. I said it so confidently too, like, oh, I have my water, I hope you have yours, everything is good, and then everything went terribly. The water tastes like isopropyl alcohol, that's weird. Yeah, I wonder- Oh my goodness. Have y'all ever accidentally drank, like, paint water? Like, I don't know if any of you are artists, but that's a classic, right? That is just... I'm back. Hello. It's like that. It's like that every single time. No? When you, when you're painting, you have, like, a glass of water to, get rid of the paint from the brushes, right? But if you're already drinking water at the same time, or something else, you know where this is going. Like, if you're an artist, like, yeah. But if you are one, you know what I mean. Yeah, huh, this water tastes strange. Oh gosh, yeah. That's funny. Alright. We've been going for like half an hour and we haven't even started. Oh my goodness, okay. Alright. I'm gonna actually start now. No! Wait! No, I meant to- Okay, well, I'm stupid. Well then. There we go. That's your water paint? Yeah. Well, then we can sort of agree on something. Gary loves you, yeah. Jimmy loves you, actually. Did you know that Jimmy loves you? You should join the gym cult. If you've heard of it. I don't know if you've heard of it, but... there's something called gym. And cult. Big sip! Very nice. Chapter 3! Continue. You ready? Oh yeah! We left off at the freaking the boss fight, right? That boss fight with the girl. Yeah, right. Okay. I remember. Joining the gym cult is not optional, by the way. Yeah, it's not optional. I mean, it's totally optional. It's just the only option. Oh, green tea sounds great. I should have had that. Oh well. I had so much tea when I was sick. Like, I had like seven cups a day. Like, it was insane. I was so sick. Yeah. Why would you ever want to leave? All right, let's get started. I'm nervous. Instant boss fight as soon as we get in here. All right, 3, 2, 1, boom. Oh, right. Oh, my goodness. Nope. Okay, how do you fight this again? Don't touch me. No. Oh gosh. Okay, corner strat. It's like the window screensaver. Never touches the corner, so you're safe in the corner. Oh, I hate that sound. She needs a Snickers, and she needs you know. She should leave Gary, you know? She should come to our, like, place instead. Demons hate love and affection after all. Yeah. But if I touch her, I'm going to die. Oh! Nah! No! No! Go back to the corner. Don't touch me! Oi. Okay. Corner strat. Bit too close. Where she go? Okay. Nope. No. I don't like it when I'm like behind her like that. Does anyone have an arm that I could perhaps eat? All right, we're trying this again. Nye. Oh. Nye. Nope. Nay. Mortis counter one, thank you very much. Don't hit the corner. Well, while we're doing this, I might as well talk about last time. Oh gosh, calm down. Eeb! Sorry. I mean, greetings. Hi, Eeb. I'm happy to see you. Don't worry about being late. As soon as you just show up in general, I'm. My brother in Christ, what are you doing? Nope, no. Nay, 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 nay. How you do that? How you do that? Last time was absolutely terrifying. No! No! Thank you, Eve. I really appreciate it. Welcome. I'm very happy to see you. I don't have any emotes right now, but as soon as I'm affiliate, I'll have a lot of emotes. Is there a hug emote? No, but there's this heart. I have a feeling the counter's gonna go up very high. What are y'all predicting? I'm predicting, like, 69. Funny! Funny! Funny number! That's so funny! Jimmy, you're so funny! I think I'm actually going insane. Oh yeah, Tiffany was her name, right. Thank you. Yeah, that headache wants us dead. I'll try. Tell me I'm not crazy. I mean, I am, but like, that thing really looks like the monster from Amnesia, right? The one with the big mouth? It really does, right? I mean, like, the upper part, not like the rest. I don't recall that from Amnesia, but... Ooh. Corner strat? I'm gonna try the opposite corner this time. Move a little bit. Stop doing that! Man, I really don't like that music. No, last time was terrifying. Nah, I'm dead. Last time was terrifying, so I do wonder how terrifying this game is going to get after that. The camera segment was easily the most scared I've ever been in this game. And from any game lately, honestly. I haven't been that terrified in a long time. I have to focus, gosh. I'm not gonna lie to you, I don't think that that's Tiffany. I think that Tiffany is a little bit... not the big mouth guy. I'm not gonna lie. It'd be cool if she was though, but it looks like she's just being controlled. Yeah, the camera signal was terrifying. Oh yeah, Darkest Dungeon! Oh gosh. Oh, don't kill me, don't kill me. Darkest Dungeon is something I also still have to play. It looks really cool. I've recently been very into turn-based stuff. And I really like the aesthetic of that game. I am a Bloodborne enthusiast, the game. So anything with that aesthetic, I'm instantly a big fan of. So I definitely want to check out that game. I'm going to perish. Oh gosh. Yeah, I thought that was the case about Tiffany. I'm dead. Wah! 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 Whoa, 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 whoa! Are you for real? That's amazing. That is amazing. Okay, well I'm definitely gonna check out Darkest Dungeon in that case. This is gonna take a while. Oh gosh, I just spilled water. It's fine. Oh my goodness. Is that the right strat, by the way? I don't know if that's the right strategy, but it's gotten me this far, and I am terrified. I'm gonna try being in the middle. I'm gonna try, just to see like right here, like with these candles. You know, my can speaking of candles, my I'm so scared. Oh my gosh, okay. My candle ran out today. And I'm so sad because that was my favorite. I'll be getting a new one. Okay, got it. I can only quickly glance at you, your chat. Think chat sounds so stupid. I'm just calling you messengers, cult followers, little ones from Bloodborne. Same model? What do you mean? Oh, did I say something stupid? I don't remember what I say sometimes. I'll gladly answer your question as soon as I'm done here. Okay, nice. That is very okay. I can't get the okay. Okay. Good, good, good. Ah, yeah. Oh, I'm so focused. I'll read what you're saying in just a second. Okay, dodge it, dodge it. Oh, I'm so scared. Ooh. Wow, you were not kidding about teleporting a lot. Am I dead? Oh gosh! Oh my goodness! Oh, that jump scared me. I did it! Wait, did I? Tiffany? Hey, girl? I'd love to save you, Tiffany, but you look a little dead, I'm not gonna lie. That demon was like actually coming out of your brain, so I don't think you're making it out of this one. I'm sorry, girl. Rip. Easy clap. Easy clap. Yeah, easy. As if though I didn't die like 100 times before ending stream the last Friday. Okay, I'm gonna read your messages now. Can I call you Cotton, by the way? I'm gonna call you Cotton, the Cotton 2. Same candle model. Yeah, I don't know where to get this one actually. It was a gift, but I'll be looking for it because I really liked it. Oh, you actually got the Good Christian Boy achievement? That's incredible. Good job. I would, but that's like an entire marathon without dying. I think that's gonna be difficult. If this was If this was Bloodborne, I'd consider it, but because I have platinum on that game, but she needs some paratecimal. Tiffany is dead, crab rave! Let's go! Woo! Easy clap. Easy. Rip Tiffany. How much do you think Gary is going to care about that? I don't think he's going. He won't even notice. She was the one who was like, hang on, I have to double check this. Freaking. Yes, Lisa. Well, not really. Right! He was the one who was like, or she, I mean, she was in love with the, like, Gary. Who was jealous over Amy, who was literally a 17-year-old girl. Imagine being jealous over a child. Oh my goodness. Rip. Who's Gary? He won't even notice. Man, rip. Yeah. Oh, you're French? That's really cool. I love knowing where everyone is from. I think it's interesting. Do a little dance. There we go. Tiffany slander. I'm sorry. certainly tragic, but I just find it a little bit ironic. Did he not mention her at least once, though? Hang on, let me check. I swear, I think I... Oh. I don't think he even liked her, actually. Never mind. Sorry. I'm sorry. Imagine doing all of that for a guy named Gary. Oh gosh. Oh, sorry, I need to... Water. Oh my gosh, that's funny. Gary is not amused. That's so funny. Girl, I'd save you if I could, but... I don't think I can do much here. I guess I'll just leave. Ah! Ah! No, that scared me so bad. Spoke too soon. Oh wait. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm losing it. No way. Girl, you don't even have a corpse anymore. You're just blood. Now she's Mortis. Well done, priest. Wow, he hated her, huh? Oh, gosh. I'm so sorry, Tiffany. F. F. That's sad. Rest in peace, Tiffany. Well done, priest. Well done, priest. She always had a bad taste in men. Yeah, I can't wait to see what Gary looks like. Well done, priest. You wasted another day aiding a worthless soul. And you got rid of Tiffany for me. I'm sorry, Tiffany. You deserve better, girl. Are you sure whose side you're on? We'll find out soon enough. Remember, Gary loves you. I hate you, Gary. Ah, oh, music. Gary loves you. Yeah. Oh yeah, rip elevator front. This one's for you, Eeb. This one's for you, Eeb. Gary loves you. / J. Yeah. Ripozo, gone but never forgotten. I wonder what happened to Timmy. Did he freaking die? What happened to Timmy? Elevator friend. Rip. Oh yeah, what's next? Timmy! I guess we'll find out. He's alive? What? Hey! He's alive! He's alive! I thought he was dead. Oh my gosh! Well, I think he's gone now. I can't find him. And this just loops back and forth, so Huh! What? No! John! How is Timmy alive, dude? 8. What are those numbers for? Oh no, are you counting down? No! What's happening? Nah. Safe station. Exit elevator. 7th floor. I see, okay. Ah! What the f- Oh, that was Timmy? He promised me so much. I just want to see my little boy again. The replacement is almost fully formed. Just a few more bodies. They killed Timmy? That's a lot of guts. Eeb. Eeb is still on 160p. I'll send you a screenshot. How about that, Eeb? I'll send you a screenshot on Discord. If my computer doesn't crash. He took elevator friend from us. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think elevator friend was very nice. Timmy died, but Gary promised his parents to bring him back. Oh man. Yeah, I assumed it was something like that from the notes. Yeah, my Discord is freaking up. No! Are you updating? Why did I open Discord? Why did I do this? Why did I open Discord? Please Please, okay. Okay, well, here you go, Eve. Timmy's body was in there too, with all of the guts. What Gary gave them instead is a fake copy that it has. I don't know about that. I think he already had asthma, I'm not gonna lie. Oh nice, I hope your computer doesn't burn up, Eve. Suddenly I don't wanna see. Yeah, this is not... This was a jump scare when I went into here. Is this elevator friend? The smile is pretty accurate, but... Oh, he's holding the dagger! No, that's probably a different dagger. Yeah, go back to 160p, you don't want to see this stuff. This is, cursed. Glenny's basement be like. Well, I don't think that's elevator friend, but it could be that it looks like him, but... Okay, well. But the colors are not right. 7B. Oh yeah, okay, we're just going back and forth. Okay. I don't quite remember, what? Okay. I don't quite remember what we're supposed to be doing next. I'm gonna check the notes again. Elevator friend. Rip Timmy and elevator friend. Elevator friend. Wait, what did this mean again? This was so different before, right? I think we already did that. I do not want to remember the camera segment. Thank you, Cotton! I assume I just continue with the main story here. Was that in 5? I do not remember. Wait, no, that was where, what was her name? Not Jennifer. Lisa! Lisa, Lisa. Lisa, Lisa. She was in here. I sense another demonic seal is broken somewhere beyond. Oh yeah! Why are you still here? Or was that? I'm not gonna go back in there. What the? Oh yeah, we already did that. I didn't know you could look at that actually. Where did the music go? Where did the music go? Lisa. Yeah, I know that's her room. I'm just looking around. I don't want to check the basement, but I'm gonna double check. Actually, what happens if I go to the 7th floor now? No, we already did that. That's what we just did. Never mind. Trying to remember from last week. Eeb, no! Take care, Eeb. Jimmy loves you. Don't worry about it. I'm just happy you showed up. If you do show up again, I'll be super happy, but like, don't stress over it. Good night. Have a good time, Eve. Bye bye. I love you. Oh yeah, wait, it's dark in here. Bless you, Eve. Oh yeah, I remember this. Okay. Oh, I don't want to do that again. All right. Let me check all my notes. Jump scare every time. Oh, hi. I actually just got finished battling Tiffany. Yes. That was terrifying. I think I missed a note. Did I miss a note? Oh, you're gonna play Signalis? It's a really cool game. I haven't played it, but it looks incredible. If you do, be sure to update me, because I'm very interested in that. Do I just leave now? Ugh. I think so, right? I got all the bosses in this area. The sixth floor? Okay. Well, I'll just wait until this thingy is done. I do appreciate the help. The mirror note. Yeah, okay. I've gotten a lot of help, like, without any spoilers, and I really appreciate it. The mirror note. It's definitely got to do with the, 'cause I know that Lisa said that, something about mirrors. Well, I don't know if that's Lisa, actually. No, the text is not Lisa, so it's probably not. Any encounters in the elevator? Yeah, actually, we did the elevator game and battle Tiffany. Like you saw, we met a lot of elevator friend, and I also met some purple lady in a kimono, which was terrifying. That jump scared me pretty bad. Yeah, she's talking about the reflections here. Yeah, okay, so that's the one that you were talking about. Yeah, I just randomly got it. I don't know how. It just showed up. Hmm. But I seem to be missing a note. Yeah, I saw her. Yeah, I did. I'm missing the 24th note. Interesting. I know I'm not gonna get every single secret. I sure didn't in this last chapters, unfortunately. But I want to get as many as possible anyway, so. I'm gonna check the tennis floor again. I think I've done everything, I think I've gotten every boss. But I don't know. Yeah, my previous chapters, the Swedish, hello? Ooh, was this here before? Sacrifice what you cling to. Oh yeah, this was the freaking. I can't go back in there. The camera segment. 3B, alright, will do. Oh yeah, wait, those are the rooms that are filled with blood, right? With the corpses? The people who were alive when you were doing the camera segment and then died when you came back? That was very terrifying. 3. Let's see here. Water, very nice. I've definitely missed something though, so. Get him, John. 3A. Oh yeah, I did go in here. Rip. Wonder how that happened. Maybe I was just too cute or something. 3B. Why are there cigarettes by the plant? That's not ethical. Huh. Oh yeah, we saw Amy in here. Oh right, right. The previous chapters are on my YouTube. Of the same name, Oddest Jupiter. Oh yeah! I remembered this. Priest cop, let's go. The altar, which one? I think there's a few altars. Oh. Okay, well this is an altar. Let's keep looking. I like that he's walking to the beat of the music. I'm very scared. I hated the camera segment, by the way. Okay, we're back here. Just a big hole right there. Dead green guy. Rip. And a lot of red guys. Was Tiffany on the TV? Wasn't she, wait, maybe it was. Tiffany's pink, right? And Amy is purple. Amy has like a big hole for a face. I on the second floor. Alright, I'll do that. So I thought that was Amy, but if it wasn't, then interesting. Did Tiffany also have a hole for a face? I don't remember. I know a lot of the characters do, but I guess I mixed it up then. On the second floor. Okay. Second floor. I knew Amy is like perma dead, so I really thought that that was her. I'm gonna double check this as well. Oh yeah, the basement and stuff. Tiffany loves her. Quite literally, yeah. Mortis. Tiff Mortis. Let's see here. 2B, like near Automata. Oh! Oh, downstairs? Man, I do not want to, but I will. Okay. brothers and sisters. I'm not gonna do the voice again, man. This month, we will be host to a very special visitor. It is here to help prepare the way for the coming of the unspeakable. Of course, due to its special nature, it has full access to the entire building, including your apartments, bedrooms, etc. If you are lucky enough to see it, you would do well not to approach or speak to it. Find a dark or dimly lit area and try to stay out of its way. One of you will be blessed to find n- Wait, blessed? Not cursed? I thought they didn't like blessings. One of you will be blessed to find it has made its home in your dwelling. Oh, wonderful. Do not go down into the hole it will make, no matter whose voice you hear down there. If you believe one of your fellow brothers or sisters is inside, please notify me and I will retrieve their remains in a timely manner. Also, just a reminder that rent and utilities are due by Friday. Love, Gary. He's the landlord. Oh my gosh. I hate it. That explains why he's so terrible. Water. Interesting. I'm not going back here, no way. I hated that segment. That was terrifying. All right, so I've gotten all the notes here. Let me double check, but I'm pretty sure. Yes. Okay. Being a cult leader is certainly not as bad as being a landlord. They basically do the same thing. For legal reasons, that is a joke, by the way. Do we just leave? I think Lisa is like fine. All right. Do we leave, yes or no? At least for now. Yes, okay. Purple guy's car. Sorry. Leave. All right, that's my car. First, I'm gonna check down here. There's nothing there. Okay. I don't know how to read, man. I'm too Swedish. Whoa! Nice, let's go. So it's like one or two more. What? Alred! We're back here. Okay. Save Amy. Nah. No. Pog. Poggers. Oh gosh, the water droplet scared me. I don't know why. Stop it! Stop following me. That does not look like Amy.
Mr. and Mrs. Martin?
Martin? More discount. Thundering. Mortis counter Alred. Oh gosh, I'm scared. Oh! That's not good.
Hello?
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 Hello? I don't remember anything further. Oh yeah, this is a flashback. Okay, I'm gonna go in the attic. Oh no! Oh no!
Your request, please.
Abby, let's go back to the basement.
You're closer, dearie.
Let's go. You need to get better.
She is here.
What about dearie? Did she get better?
Huh?
You should deceive her. Could you?
That's Meredith?
She's here with me. You go.
We are going. She's here and now.
All by yourself. Go ahead. Please, you're a little stick at me.
Cutscene? Oh.
Father Allred, Mr. Martin?
You love you, daddy. Please.
Well, I don't want any spoilers, by the way, but... Okay. I don't check the attic? Can I redo that? I wonder. I guess I could check. Water. It's fine though. Does it change anything? Can I watch it like on YouTube or something? Is that like two ways to wake up from the dream? Or is it like, oh well. If it doesn't influence the ending, then I don't really mind. Oh, it's... Oh, I see, okay. I guess I had forgotten about that. Huh, that's interesting. Oh yeah, that makes sense! Okay, so John mentions Amy speaking perfect Latin and mentioning his mother's name. That's what he was talking about, because this was the flashback. Okay. It's a bonus cutscene. Oh, it's just a bonus. I kind of want to do it, hang on. I kind of want to try it, if that would work, if it didn't just save right now. Do I quit or exit? Here, quit, right? Yeah. I'll go back. Because, like, if I'm gonna check the, did I get a new background? I didn't read what that says. Well, that one's a banger. No, okay. It's too late? Okay. That's fine. I'll check it on YouTube. Oh, rip.
I'm not going in there.
I really wonder what's in there. I wonder if you're gonna see that later. Don't answer that, of course, but... Basement? I'll check everywhere. I just read the stream title. I'm trying. It's very difficult, but I'm trying. John, I'm getting reports of children exhibiting strange behavior at the daycare center on the 4th Street. Right, the clinic was full of, like, demon babies or whatever. Wait, are they... Okay, I'm not gonna overthink it. That's just the daycare. If Nate and Jason are there, then you can bet that it's the place where they try to summon a demon name. There's no time left. Go to the daycare and find out what's really going on. Fear not. Vaya con Dios, Father Garcia. Thank you, Garcia. I love you. I mean, what? Garcia, my beloved. I'm gonna check the other, the neighbors again, because I already checked it last time, but I want to check it again. See if anything's changed. Oh! What the f- Oh, that's Tiffany. That was Amy, and then Tiffany. Right, Tiffany's pink. What the- What are the kids watching? What are the kids watching? What the kid doing? Oh my gosh, what? Okay, well I'm gonna check the other neighbors as well. What in the world? I was right to check that. Oh my goodness. If only you could load in this game. What are they watching, man? Eyeball? Bird? I do like birds, I like crows. Kill? That's not ver- Gary loves you. Amy? I miss you, Amy. Triangle? Triangle? Pentagram? Wine glass? Wonderful. Thank you for that. Saturday morning cartoons. Yep. Wonderful. Leave. Yeah. I miss Father Garcia. I miss Garcia. Police? Oh, you were not obeying the traffic laws right there. Are we back in the forest again? Huh? What a- Sneak. 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 Oh ho ho ho. This music is so gangster. Ayo. We going into the daycare. We gon' die. Yeah. A riddle, priest. How do you make a portal to hell? Come see me and I'll show you. I really don't want to know, I'm not gonna lie. There's a door right there, but I'll check this first. Oh. The tunnels await. Well, I sure hope it's not the candy tunnels. I don't know, like that. Wow! Beautiful! Yeah, I definitely see how it's a bit strange. A, B, C, D. What is this? Oh, just bookshelf, bruh. I thought they were like windows, like boarded up windows, like that. I don't know. We going to the daycare. Ah! Ah, yes! A B C D E F G H I J Gary loves us. Mother Moon watches her little ones behind the door of sleep. That's what I call you, little ones. Daughter Chalice is filled, an offering to the master in the unseen world. Spirit bird arriveth from afar and cometh back to roost. These vessels are the unholy trinity. The fallen star shall guide them. Oh yeah, the whatever they drew before. What colors can you see? Look at the children if you are lost. To the children. I was like, huh? Oh, those are dead people. I thought that was just more blood. Bruh. Oh. Okay, so it's a puzzle. All right. I'll check that out in a second. Well, I know about the red star, though. It's my red star. There's a very happy sun. Actually, is it happy? We don't know. Mason, age 6. Oh gosh, the music. Happy moon. That moon actually looks pretty happy. But what is that? That's some Mandela catalog stuff right there. Welcome, children. My dream, Kaylee. What is this? That seems like a terrible dream. Tyler, age 7. Oh yes, Uncle Earl and the Unspeakable. That was a reference to another horror. Oh, cool. That's very cool. I haven't checked out all of his games. Max, age 5. You need help, Max. Our family. I see they have their own elevator friend. Is that the bootleg version? The Oh yeah, this is ceiling guy. Yeah. Ceiling buddy. Yeah. Is that Omar? Age 5? Rip. Yo! Yo! Ultra kill! Absi, my boy! Absi? Arsi. My boy, you got it. Age 7? Oh no. Saya, age 4. Oh, that's a dead person. Well, no wonder there's police everywhere, like, if all the kids are just drawing stuff like this. Ah! Thanks. Oh yes. I love it here. Thanks, you murdered my entire family. I can't read your name. Age 5. Oh. To go check that out. Goodness. Yeah, I'm not looking at those again. Swimming in that cat. Thanks. Man, this is based. I hope this guy's doing awesome. Absi. Absi. mob boy right there. Huh? Okay, well. LH4. Is that like a corpse propped up as a, like a scarecrow? That crow is not scared. That crow is very, very not hungry anymore. Well, awesome. Oh. Okay, so if we go back to the puzzle. Right! I remember that. It was blue, right? Darker blue. Like the chalice, there we go. And then there was no, the moon was over here. I'm so smart. What? Jimmy. What are you doing? Are you stupid or something? It's the X-Bird, no wait. Rip Twitter. Okay. Like, I joined that platform before it all went downhill. I thought it was really good. I've met a lot of friends on there. And that's where I, like, upload the most, like, when I stream and stuff, but... Oh yeah, wait, what was here? Red star, right? It's my red star. Steal it. Right, and then the chalice. It was a pretty good platform. But, I don't know. Now it's just like crypto stuff. Which is like, you know, I mean, I don't know. 2011? That's a good question. I wonder how Uncle Earl is doing. Pink chalice. Right. Wait, that looks a little bit like the, not elevator front, but the thing by Timmy's thing. What was it called? I don't know, the big thing with the crown. I don't remember. Mastodon. I don't know what that is. Is that like a good platform? I'm very looking for new platforms to use because like there is nothing good for us like artists or like streamers. Oh, the star was... Oh, it resets every time. Interesting. The entrance? Oh yeah, the entrance, the if we can... Oh yeah, we went through the back door, true. When, isn't that where the cops are?
He's got a gun, open fire.
What? No! Why did he keep shooting? Stop! What the key? He's got a gun, open fire. What? They just kept shooting him when he was already dead. Poor John. Wow, thanks for killing me, Con. Oh my gosh. Mortis counter 4. Oh my gosh. Well, we're doing this again. I was just about to make that joke. American cops be like... gonna look at all of these again, just because. This is like okay. I rewatched the Mandela catalog like just the other day. This is literally like straight from the freaking. Which episode was it? The one with the freaking big mouth. I don't know if you guys know what I'm talking about, but that was probably like one of the scariest parts of Mandela catalog. I hated that.
Our family.
I freaking love the ultra kill drawing here. I hope this guy's doing awesome. Oh yeah, I forgot to check these again. Oh, I forgot about that. Can't remember if he threw TV show references, but definitely movie references in Faith. Oh wow, that's very cool. See if I can see any. I know the Ultra Kill, that's a game reference right there. Yeah, I don't know. I don't do a lot of analog horror besides Wait, yeah, that really does look like Twitter Bird. Oh my gosh. I don't do a lot of analog horror, but I did check out that. And I thought it was really good. I mean, terrifying, actually. That was. Hadn't been thus scared in a while. Uncle Earl is a reference to another New Blood game. I gotta check that out. A fishing horror game? That's orange, right? Yeah. And this was pink, right? I think. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! This is where it lives? I got an achievement, Searcher? Oh no! Why do they got the thing in the. Oh! Ugh! Why he got the dungeon in the frickin' daycare? Glad to see Did you just sacrifice someone? What? In the hall? That's not very formal. If you're reading this, then congratulations. You are on your way to experience the wonders of the unspeakable future under the guidance of Gary. Gary, our brother. Gary, our friend. Gary, a normal human being, just like you and me. Slaps roof of kindergarten. This bad boy can fit so many cult activities. That's so funny. Oh my gosh. Okay. As a tier one acolyte, acolyte, acolyte. I don't know what that means. Can anyone give me the definition? I'm too Swedish to understand. You are just beginning your unspeakable journey to eventually see what Gary sees and prove yourself worthy to be a vessel fit for the experienced second death. Okay. Reserved for only the most worthy. To find out if you are a vessel, remember to attend meetings of the Eternal Order of the Second Death twice a week. Of course, it's called Order. Follow Gary's instructions exactly. Be honest with him in all that you do. Do not ever ask what is behind the door in the basement of the clinic. Newcomer, okay. Oh yeah, wait, we were in the clinic. The basement! The basement of the clinic! I remember! We were there. That's where we fought the babies. Twice a week? We only meet once a week. I'm so sorry, Salad. I would have meetings more often. But we're starting out with every Friday. Because you're gonna let yourself get out-culted by Gary. Not for long. I'm destroying that man as soon as I see him. She consumed 6 little twigs. Why would you eat twigs? Are you stupid? That's funny. Only 2 were left to walk as husks. Go ahead, priests. Stare into the eyes of my mother. I can't wait to meet your mom, Gary. Oh. Hmm. This means that Gary is not immune to your mom jokes. Yep. She's very beautiful. What's behind? No, I can't see. Yep. I don't like the music. Oh! Great. That's wonderful. I'm really happy to hear about that. Your mother is very beautiful. Hey Gary, this is moving a little fast. Do you, okay, there's gonna be a jump scare. I'm very terrified. Please don't. Please spare me. Please spare me. Oh gosh. Okay. Well, that's scary. Yeah, I had the same reaction as you, West. Went from a smash to a nope real quick. Oh gosh. Yeah, I don't know. She looked like the Mona Lisa. Da Vinci? Sorry. Oh. You mean the other way around? Nah. You are not down bad. You are down atrociously. Astronomically. Oh gosh. Gaze upon the magnificence of La Pietà Curata. Corota. This beautiful statue depicts a faithful member of the order receiving the second death in the loving embrace of its mater. 2 such statues were commissioned thanks to the generous patronage of the same family. We invite everyone to reverently approach the statue whenever they are in need of rest. Very, very pretty. Is that your mother? If you are reading this, congratulations. You have officially been oh god. Excuse me. I think Gary got a hold of me and started choking me. Whoa, Gary, we meet the parents, now you're choking me, oh gosh. Truly, you were not interested in Tiffany at all, huh? Oh dear. Gary, I'm sorry, my heart is with Father Garcia. Save family? If you are reading this, congratulations, you have been officially granted Tier 2 status in the Eternal Order of the Second Death. Upon crossing the threshold from Tier 1 to Tier 2, your life as an acolyte will change dramatically. You may start noticing shadowy figures in the corner of rooms, or experience feelings of lost time when holding sharp objects. Isn't that just pure depression? Ancient symbols written in blood will materialize on the floor and walls of your home. Animals will no longer trust you. You will emit a foul odor that will cause your former loved ones to avoid you. This is just horrible. Why would you ever want this? This is just willing mental illness. Why would you ever want this? These are just a few of the marvelous blessings. Again, blessings is probably not right. That will okay. I can't read. These are just a few of the marvelous blessings that await you in this new state of life. If you remain loyal to Gary, your journey towards becoming a vessel for the second death will progress to new levels of knowledge and power. Oh. Remember, if you neglect your weekly meetings or do not pay your tithes? Teeths? To the order, your fingers will be forcibly bent backwards. Gary loves you. Tiths. Okay, got it. English is weird. Goodness. I've been speaking it my whole life and I'm still learning how to speak it. Oh, it's a save. Oh, I get the joke now. Okay, it's literally a save station. I get the joke now. Actually, nah, let's go to the left. Let's not go to the left, let's go to the right.
There you are, you.
You don't see me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay, so they're slow and like. Nope. I'm avoiding you. I'm saving. Nope. What is this room? Okay. They're being threatening. They're scaring me. Oh. Huh. Oh, I recognize the one in the middle. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Got it. I'm gonna be pronouncing it wrong anyway, probably. Wait, okay. Alright. It's one of those. You're just gonna come back every time. Alright. It seems like we're gonna play chess with chairs. That's what it looks like. Okay, demon name. So with Discord, East and West trade places. What is East and West? Let me read the other ones. Demon. Stirreth his pot full of sinners. The seats revolve. Okay, so they like go. Tithes. Tithe. Tithes. 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 I'm gonna call them Toodles. And knickknacks. Demon giveth favor. The low seats are made high. Okay, so we put those up. Move! Never mind. Five seat. Oh gosh. Five. It's not an easy puzzle, I can only imagine. Okay, I'm gonna be honest, I don't actually know east and west and south and stuff. I know that sounds stupid, but I always just say left and right and stuff. That's a lot easier. Okay, I'll just be going off of vibes. You know, Salad, you're right. You're right. We love women. Five seats in the north, facing west. North is the, west. North is not west. North facing west. If you enjoy Faith and Silent Hill, you probably like Signalis. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna love Signalis in that case. I love both of those. I'm not even done with this game yet, but this is easily like one of my favorite horror games, because this is so good. That's super cool. Oh, I love Resident Evil too, that's awesome. North up, east right, south down, west left. Thank you so much, I love you. Jimmy loves you. Five seats in the north, so that is up. Facing west, so that's the left. West left. Okay. I'm gonna start with the demons. Now who's who? Cause and Jimmy loves you, so I'll love all of you. You look like a cook. You are definitely the one whose name starts with A. I do recognize you, unfortunately. And you're the other one. So, what was I going to do? So now that I've assigned all of them. Oh, they're back. Okay, thank goodness. So that's probably the cook. The seats revolve. Okay. So they spin? Spinny? Spinny, spinny? Spinny? Oh, what? There's supposed to be five seats up here. Yeah, go away. The seats revolve. Okay, there's supposed to be five. Maybe it just turns into five later. East and west. East is right. West is left. Okay, so they trade places. The low seats are made high. Okay, so we just reverse literally everything. And then make sure that the so if I do that and I do that. Okay, those are five. And it is facing. Okay, so that's good, I think. Trade places. I don't know if I did that right, but I think but there are five up here. So I did that right anyway. The low seats are made high. Wait. You don't see me over here, right? facing 5 seats in the north facing west. So up. And they're facing west. Oh, I see. Okay, so they're supposed to, huh? You weren't kidding. This is difficult. So these are supposed to face over there, like all of them, all 5. And then these are meant to also go up. No, wait, it's 5 up and then 5 down, right? I think? I cry? So I think that's what they're trying to say anyway. The low seats are made high. Okay, so maybe we... Wait, so if the low seats are made high, but then they're supposed to trade places. Yeah, I couldn't solve it. Are you kidding me? This is... Oh... Maybe this is optional, but I really want to do it. This is the freaking other guy, right? Maybe we'll click on him again. See if that does anything. That isn't good. That's okay, I think. But there's supposed to be 5 up here. Does that still count if it's like in the middle? I don't think so. Stay in the middle. The low seats are made high. Okay, well they have been made sort of high, I guess. East and west trade place. East is right. Right. Okay. Is that good? East. Oh no, south. Down. Facing east. Okay, I have 1, 2, 3, 4. So I only need one more to... Oh, I see! They're talking about what happens if... Oh, okay. No, I get it now. Okay, they're talking about what happens if you click on each and one of them right here, and then they're talking about like what you're supposed to do. I get it now. Stop existing. The seats revolve. Okay, I see. So that, okay. Okay, so I'm not supposed to do these things. They're just talking about how I'm supposed to, or like what it does when... That was close. Okay, so I'm supposed to be having 5 seats in the north. That's up. And they're supposed to be facing to the left. And 5 seats down, facing east. Okay, so 5 seats up, facing left. 5 seats down, facing right. I'm almost there! Okay, it's just one chair that I have to change then. Okay, and then I'm supposed to be doing, the low seats are made high. I don't like this music. East and west. Stop existing, same energy. Man, I gotta make that a meme. Gotta edit my model onto the thundering. The seats revolve. Okay, so I think I wanna do that one down there, but maybe actually... I think so. Me when I hit my elbow on the kitchen counter. What was that? Is that me and Lisa? Dinosauria. Oh! I can't click anything. That's very beautiful. That's not good. I know those. What is that? Wreckage? Oh no, that's not good! John! What? Get a hold of yourself! Ugh! Amy? Ooh! Oh. That's a lot of dead things. That's not a sign of good things to come. Now you are ready? Oh god. Whatever you do, there will always be 6 facing the same direction and 4 facing the other. You can't solve it. No! I thought I was doing so well. I was supposed to get freaking Carrie's medicine. We're back to Amy. There's no way I'm going back in there. John, are you good? That was a lot of dead imagery. That was a lot of Mortis going on. I don't remember anything further. Get your pizza. What? Oh! Ugh! Is that Mrs. Martin? That can't... What is that? Oh my gosh, rip. Or at least one of them, I don't quite... I can't quite tell the difference besides the glasses. Oh! I don't remember that. Nope. Why is it still talking? His intestines, wonderful. Oh, that's the father. Bro does not have his glasses anymore. Oh, I can go here, I didn't know that. I tried to go in the boys' bedroom, but I couldn't. Oh. Wonderful. Love to see it. Did Amy- well, I'm not gonna blame this on Amy, because she was possessed, but... Did whatever demon that possessed Amy just kill her parents? And her twin brothers are, in the demon daycare, so wonderful. I hope the twins are okay. It's Is that John talking? What's he saying? Father Ward, please come quickly. It's going to be alright. I don't know if I trust that. Ah! Oh, that's messed up, Amy. Oh, great. Gary threw us in the frickin' dungeon. Bruh. Where's your blood? Actually, why wouldn't there be blood, right? Why? Let me out! That was terrifying. I hated that. Father Ward, please come quickly. It'll be alright. Father Ward. I hated. Oh. I see they ended up like the parents, huh? Are you okay?
Please, no.
I'm trying to help you, girl. I can't. I think they died. Well, rest in peace. Would be weird if there wasn't any blood. Oh, it says repent on the wall. Yeah, I mean, these guys should repent, huh? Oh, nice. You got some nice freaking flooring here. Very nice. Oh! What the? Deliver 2 into demon's hands before opening his navel. Okay. There's stuff happening in there. I see bright lights. Rip bozos. Oh! Thank goodness. I just noticed something about the statue, actually. I'll look at that as soon as... Ooh. As soon as I finish reading this. Filthy acolyte. The substance of Gary's... Okay, sorry. I know it's not meant to be read that way, but... Okay, sorry. I have to stop being a child. Okay. The substance of Gary's influence flows through your veins. Through. You are corrupted beyond repair. Your family and friends have forsaken you. There is no returning from the path you have chosen. I think you can always be redeemed. Only Gary can save you now. Give up and fully let him into your heart and mind. Hi, Cotton. Sorry, you just missed, You missed some very childish jokes. If you do so, he will make you into a vessel worthy of the unspeakable. Resist and your soul will be lost forever. Welcome to Tier 3. Gary loves you. Alright. Ugh. Not the cough. I'm sure they literally already said this, but I'm bad with names. This really does look like the sculpture, the actual sculpture of- I forgot to take my medicine! No. One more. Jimmy's back. All right. Yes, I accidentally muted a bit too fast. You know, this seems like a bad trip, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know what Gary got in that medicine, but this does not seem like the type of trip, you know, that you want to take. Go through left, left. Nah, I'm not doing that again, nah. Oh. Well.
Ah, so pretty!
That's the church we went to, right? With the, I guess that's his mother again. Cool. We in the dungeons now. You survived through your meds for another day. Congrats. Thanks. This is okay. This is way too much information. I'm going to the left instead. Oh. All right. Fine. I'll look at you. Fine. No? Oh, now you don't want to change now that I'm looking at you. Hmm. Oh! Okay. That got me. Oh, it's a nun! I didn't even notice before, but she definitely is dressed like a nun, right? Well. Hmm. Let me try one more time. Now she's looking. Yep. She do be looking. Wonderful. Okay. I hate it here. You know, I don't like the music. I preferred it how it was before. Wow. Yeah, I hate it here. Gary, your mother is looking a bit strange. Your mom. Jimmy has hated it here one time. Yeah, I haven't said that much this stream. No, this cult meeting, I should say. Two times. Make it a third time. I hate it here. Okay, it's just a... What the f- What the f- What? Huh? No! 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 What are the things flashing on my screen? No, don't hurt me. What is this? Where are you? What are you? Why do you exist? Stop it. I don't like it when you start existing. No. Well, Gary sure has decorated the place, huh? You should stop existing now. What is this floating head, boss? What even are you? What even? Let's go! That's what that was! Did I accidentally trigger a secret boss, bro? Wonderful. We've seen that guy before, have we? Am I that forgetful? I don't remember. Maybe it was in like a... What chapter was that? I don't think there's any other pictures, but GG, thank you. I did a great job, I think. I actually didn't die this time. I'm very proud of myself. The last boss fight, I died like a million times. Yeah, do refresh my memory, maybe. I don't... Bruh. I don't remember. I don't know, maybe it was like a painting, like a previous chapter, I don't know. They've got a lot of paintings here. Actually, maybe I'll find out later. Oh! I don't speak Latin, I'm sorry. Hey girl. How you doing? Okay, well. Now, hold on a moment. Now, hang on. No, hold on. Now, hold on a moment. I don't know what that means. Okay. I'm just gonna try walking out again, you know? I'm just gonna... Well, if you were gonna eat me, at the very least, could you swallow? Can't waste my body like that, come on. And I would prefer to be the one eating, not gonna lie. Yeah, I've perished 5 times now. Thank you for keeping count. I'm gonna try this again. I'm sure this is like a cool boss fight. Yep. I'm just gonna step out of the way. Let's freaking go! Nice. Okay. A bit random, but I feel like changing model really quickly. I hope that it'll work. I know my 2D model had some, the program was lagging a little bit. Let's hope that doesn't happen again. Let's see here. Water? Be sure to drink water. Yeah, what is that? Clavis L. Unlike me, because I take no L's. I take a few. I've taken 5, actually. During this, thing. Boom. I'm here. Oh, okay. Put myself like right there. Is that good? Do you like that? Anyone want to do a Beetlejuice reference for me? He's here. All right, model check, model check. Left, right, up, down, up, down. All right, no lag, seems to be fine. If anything goes wrong, let me know. Let's see here. Ooh. Do you want like this? Is that good? Bigger, smaller? What do you think? Yes, no? Up, down, up, down. All right, I'll have it like this for now. If any of you have anything to say, let me know. Bless you. Jimmy loves you. Jim Colt. All right. Now what is that? I don't know what that is. I guess it's for like a puzzle later. I could go up, but do I want to go up? Jim Colt, Jim Colt. Why does everything look the same here? We're going down. Glad you like my model. I appreciate it. Oh, right, that's back here. Oh, it's one of you? I know how to deal with you. Maybe. I got eaten. Cat Jimbolism. Jimbolism. Canny Jimbolism. Why would you want to do this to yourself? Like, I get cult members, like, going through it. Okay, nice. Mortis counter 6. Epic. Oh! Let's play red light, green light. Okay, before we do that, I have to say. Count 2, yeah, yeah. I have to say. What was I saying? Jimmy. I have as much IQ as my death count so far. Mortis counter 6. That's my IQ. Right, I was saying something about, like, why would you want to do that to yourself? Like, I understand cult members going through it and stuff, but like... Jimmy's loading. Yeah. It happens sometimes. I have to gym load sometimes. Imagine going through all of this and just end up being that guy playing red light, green light like a toddler. You know what? Maybe that's all he wanted to do. Hi. You didn't even say red light. Mortis, count 7. You didn't even say red light! Okay, maybe I overstayed my welcome. Why would you do this to yourself, you know? Like, why would you join a cult that actively kills you? Well, I guess that's what cults are about. Okay, I'm safe over here. Why are you twitching like that? You're looking like a Silent Hill monster. Okay, I'll stop moving right there. I'm terrified. Hi. What the? What is that? No, I'll make it. Oh my gosh. I thought I could like sneak past. Okay. I could not sneak past. Mortis counter 8. No, I have to do that again. Sneak 0. Okay, I'm gonna have to try something different. Bye. No, there are 2 of them. I like your dress, lady. Looks kind of like mine. Well, I'm not wearing it right now, but... the other model. Now I just run. Okay. See if I can do like... No! Oh no! Oh no! So many friends, there's so many. I wonder like how many just innocent bystanders, like civilians that Gary just forced into this thing. Oh, it starts immediately, doesn't it? I hate it. Okay. Real quick for the viewers at home, how do you like it here so far? I love cults. vibing with pizza. I just have water. But it's pretty nice. I like it. I'm going to eat someone and it's going to be you. The cult loves everyone. Gym cult forever. Gym cult requires you to drink water. I'm just gonna ignore this guy. Well, my mortis count is like 10 now.
Oh. I'm so fast.
Should not have done that. I should not have done that. I should not have done that. What even is that? Oh, she outruns me. Never mind. Okay, how are we gonna do this? If I activate both of them, and they both do that thing. I just walked into that. No, that was my fault. I think I'm... Stage 5 acceptance.
I'm gonna kill somebody!
Sorry. Woo! 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 Sorry. Okay. Yeah. Go ahead. I'm taking this seriously.
Red light. Green light. Red light. Green light.
What's that deer thing? That scares me. Average moose in Sweden. That is true. I guess I'll go for this one then. I won't make the same mistake again. Probably. Okay. Have I died 10 or 11 times now? Okay, well I did that. I need to go back and save, like, really fast. I need to save. What? Wait. Oh, right. I go this way to save. Pretty. Very beautiful. 12? Really? Nice. Saved. I thought it was 11. Okay, maybe you missed one. Wonderful. Well, I survived this time. Thank goodness. Alright, what is this? Ah! Okay, there we go. Sorry, I got stuck in the wall. Why does everything look the same? Are these like... words? Moe. Wonderful. Or should I say here? Ml. Great. You're at 10, okay. Are these people? Kind of look like it. Maybe that's just weird recognition, like pattern. Where am I? I don't think this is the right... Hehehe, pro strats. Gym strats. Oh, never mind, I was already here. Bruh. Well, how did I circle back to the same place? This place is a maze. Y'all live like this? I mean, every landlord lives like this, right? Oh, okay, so we just circle back to the start. Yeah, you're very pretty. Thank you. I love the conversations you have with each other sometimes. Yep, you're beautiful. Well, I already did that. Oh! Of course it's just circling back and forth because we already have the two thingy-majiggies, so we have to go. I have to go to the scale. Save. The skull. There we go. So this is right. And this is left. A priest going in here is probably the best. Three keys? Where do I go? Okay. Wait, but it says two. Okay, I just have to oh, maybe I have to find something for the thing in the thing. That is horrifying. Thank you, Salad. Save real quick. This gotta smell horrible, by the way. Like, fire and blood everywhere? That gotta smell horrible. Well, I guess they did talk about foul odor, so I guess they like that kind of stuff. Water. 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 I'm gonna get some water. One second. Ah, hello. I don't think the daycare caretaker minds the smell that bad to go clean it. Do you think the teachers and everyone was like completely in on it? Like, yeah. We love blood and we don't mind the kids here, eating. Eating people? No, Did they do that? I meant to say drawing, like that sort of stuff. Yeah, maybe it's incense. Nice. I love it. I love it here. Ooh. Ah! Okay, here we go. Hey, we need sacrifices for the cult. I love the emote you use for that. Alright, let's keep going. Where am I? Oh! At least the one that was still alive isn't moving anymore. Wait, but this was recent in that case. Why did all of these guys die? Like what for? Is it just like that is a spear. Can I grab it? Bro is impaled. No, I still can't get out. Can't go back to the freaking puzzle. Unsolvable puzzle. Repent. Very nice. Alright, I guess we just go back. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, I have to keep looking. Save real quick. Well, I did the- maybe it's like another place over here. Yes, you're very pretty. You're beautiful, honey. Beep, 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 beep. This gotta smell horrible. I just know Gary smells like Discord moderator. Whoa, this is new! Hi! Why are you caged in? Why did I don't like the look of this gloomy wooden table. John, have you seen literally everything else? My brother in Christ, what are you... You don't like the table? I guess there's something special about the table. Or some mirror. Ooh! No, it's you again! I know you! No, I can't fight you this time. Freaking mirror monster. Bruh. I didn't know we were playing Silent Hill 3 here over here, okay? I did not know that. Oh my gosh, okay. I can't get rid of that. Okay. Put you over there. Oh, nah! Okay. Can you guys help me out? No? Okay. Oh, he's not even bothering doing the music anymore. No, it doesn't. What is this? Oh yeah, don't forget the... Oh yeah, I was about to say the counter. I think I died like 2-3 times right there. Oh, I can hurt it, okay. Did not know that. Get rid of this. Get rid of the bramble. Okay, for some reason I can't hurt you anymore. Bruh. Okay. Well, I think that's 3 times. So I think 13 times I've mortised. I go over here. Okay, I can hurt you over here. What? But I was at the mirror. Okay, that's 14. I think, I'm not sure. That's just a single number off though. Yeah. Can I hurt you like this though? Oh. Okay. Okay, I could go by like that. But I can't hurt you like this. Go by the window? Window? I mean, mirror, same thing. Go by the reflection in it. Oh, I can't hurt you anymore. Why not? Maybe it has to be like at the very first one? No? Oh, that was close. That was way too close for comfort. If we do that... No? Is that not working? Strange. But it doesn't seem to be doing much. Hmm. Don't seem to be. Oh, I have to have it directed at the window? The mirror. Sorry. Okay, I have to direct it at the window. No, I walked into him. Mirror! I keep forgetting. Okay, well now I know what to do anyway. That's 15, I think. Yeah. Okay, I have to direct it at the window. Window. Okay. How did I not die? That's a good question. Oh! Would it? I mean, to be fair, window, mirror, same thing, you know. Don't. Okay. Okay. I go past. I did it. Get rid of this bramble. I don't think I can get rid of the last ones though. Let's go! Ah, I did it. That was difficult. Oh, okay, I got the navel. I'm still growing, I wonder why. GG, thank you. Thank you so much. This is a weird room though, what's the... Never mind. I see. Got it. Had to cough. Ignoring you? What? Tasty? Wrong way? Huh? Wait, but I already got this. I'm gonna try this. What is this? This is strange. I forgot to save. I forgot to save. West, I forgot to save. I forgot to save. West, I forgot to save. I forgot to save. I forgot to save. Okay. I got it. I got it. I didn't have to save. Let's go. Okay, we're fine. Yeah, okay. I think I can keep going for maybe like 10-20 minutes more. Pretty sure. I usually stream for about like 3 hours. Okay. I didn't save after getting it. I thought it's fine. Wait, no, I did. I did. Woo. Woo. Whoop. I want to see what this is, cuz this is definitely not gonna be my last phase stream. I thought it was going to be, but it was definitely not. I didn't know it'd be this long. Which I love. I'm super happy I can keep playing this game, but I thought it was gonna be a lot shorter. Nope. Nope. Run! It's fine. No! It's fine. I don't think I needed that part anyway. I already got it. Well, I'm gonna go back. I just wanted to see what that was, but I'm not redoing that again. Unless it turns out I actually have to. In which case, I will cry. Save. Yeah, no, we're fine, we're fine. I don't know why there was like an extra piece, but something about a sacrifice. I got an achievement, diving into beast. Beast! Jimmy. Jimmy. It said deep. More reading. Master of Spirits, the body of the mother stayeth suspended beneath the crucible of the profane Sabbath. Wonderful. If thou canst unlock the final secret of the crucible, know ye this. The cross hath the power to weaken the mother, but only someone who is ablaze with purifying fire can truly destroy her. So like an angel, I suppose. If thou canst understand these words, thou shalt know the true cause of thy faith. Sounds like someone's a bit discriminatory towards religion. Well. Ah! Beautiful faces. You are now a tier 4 acolyte. You have descended beyond everything that could possibly save you. Your words are not your own, your actions are not your own. You belong, body and spirit, to Gary. Moving a bit fast, Gary. Your faith itches. Your faith? Your face itches for the warm embrace of the ritual mask. You long for the blinding pain of the knife. You truly are Gary's chosen vessel. Fear not, only a little longer, and you will experience a second death. Adios. I don't know what that means. Gary loves you. Most religions aren't gym cults. So true. That's the only time I'll accept that. Partake of the dark. Don't tell me it's dark again. Oh, I hate it. I don't want to do the camera segment again, but if that's not what we're doing, then thank goodness. Oh no! Why is it getting darker? Run, 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 run. Oh! Run, 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 run. Run, 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 run! Speak! 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 Oh no! Why are these hallways so complicated? Gary, are you stupid or something? Is there a lore reason why these hallways are so stupid and complicated? Is Gary stupid? Dark vibes though, I'm terrified. Oh, a lantern, great. Oh no. Okay, I did not walk into a wall. No. No, mini camera segment. Yeah, this reminds me of the freaking candy tunnels. The when you had like a Amy? Is that you? I miss you, Amy. I hate you! Oh my gosh! Oh. Why do you have eyes? No. Oh, Ren! Hi, you came just in time. You came just in time, Ren. I can't tell you how jump scared I just was. Thank you so much for tuning in to Gym Cult and finding your way here again. I love that emote. Thank you so much for the bunny. Oh, gosh, my heart. Bird friend. Yeah, see, the thing is, I absolutely love crows. But that was devious. That was just horrible. Where did we go? Oh, what are these purple guys, bro? What's this FNAF movie? Good morning. Oh, it's actually like nighttime for me right now. Good morning, Ren. No. Oh, what the? What is it? Oh. Well, Ren, you're starting off the day perfectly. What was that? No. What is this? It's 3 p.m. Good day. I don't like this very much. Just follow the symbols, just follow the symbols, just follow the symbols, just follow the symbols, just follow the symbols. Gym symbol. Just follow the gym symbols. Follow the gym symbols. That jump scared me so bad, I'm still like trying to recover. Stop existing! Nah. No! Run, run, run. It's fine. This is fine. I'm actually like perfectly fine. This is like totally okay. What it? I have to go back the same way. No. What even is that? Like, how did you do this to yourself, girl? Or are those multiple guys? I thought it was Amy, but it absolutely is not. I see a purple lady and I'm like, wow, it's Amy, I missed you. You know what? I miss Michael too. I miss the freaking white spider guy. Things seemed so peaceful at the time. Thank you, Ren. I'll do my best. Rip Michael. Yeah, bro is hyper dead. Wait, where do I go? Why is it two places to... This doesn't lead anywhere! No, I was just... Nah, it was just to scare me. I hate it here. Roadkill Mortis. Wait, where am I? I swear I was just at the... Okay. Can't see!
Mortis.
What? How did I get there? Okay, we can do this. 16, yep. We're going this way this time. You know, Ren, you're starting off the day in a very good way. Okay. I hate it. No Mortis. Well, this one's difficult. What the? Okay. This is fine. Morris. This is fine. Nah, I'm dead, bro. I don't know where the frickin'. Nope. Help me! That was clutch. Yeah, symbols. I've never been so happy to see demonic symbols before. I'm certainly not happy that they're there, but I'm certainly happy that, I can find my way back now. Whew. If I can. Okay. Nope! Don't touch me. I don't like strangers. Stranger danger. What it? Where am I? Okay. My dearest colleague Jacob, thank you for the letter. I am delighted to hear of the success of your venture in Pennsylvania. That is a difficult word for my Swedish brain. However, it was not enough to persuade me to join your cause. I have no interest in crumbling ghost towns, nor government experiments, nor the gibberish behemoth that lurks shamefully in the darkness between worlds. Such matters are not worthy of my expertise. Wow, Jacob was shut down fast. My methods may be more delicate than yours, but I assure you they were given to me straight from the source. Pennsylvania, thank you so much. The Antichrist will step forth very soon. That is horrible. Don't do that. The second death will consume this world, this pitiful fleshy sphere, still in its infancy yet everlastingly too close, too late to redeem. When the time comes, I hope we may reunite as cohorts, albeit not as equals. Well, I think Gary hates this guy. Pennsylvania, yes. Love always, Gary. P.S. I almost forgot to thank you for the pet. I'll keep it outside my private quarters as a guard against intruders. Gary has a pet. That is the last guy who should ever have a pet. Sorry, fixing my camera. Okay, there we go. What in the world? Is that Gary, the red one? Who are the other ones? Didn't we see a green guy? A dead one? Romeo? What are you doing here? I love you too. Water. The boys, indeed. Hello. Always happy to see you. What's this red thing? Guy on the left scares me. Don't worry, the red one is worse. What is that sound? What is that? No! 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 Oh no! Yeah, at Romeo, you popped in at the worst time. Also the best one, maybe. I got jump scared, like... Oh, that was his pet? Yeah, of course Gary would do that. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. That's horrible. Okay, here's the... Okay, the symbols are back. Imagine going to someone... No. No. Imagine going to someone's cabin at night and you just see that. Yeah, Gary sucks. Gary's the reason we're in this mess. I'm just a lonesome priest. No! Oh, he's Gary, yeah. Freaking Gary. Oh man, this is awful. Oh yeah, we already got rid of that person. Wait, where do we go now? I can't even gift a pet like that. I'm gonna be honest, I think it was just a normal pet at some point. What even are these? Like, oh! Nope. So maybe we go down. I'm your London bird. Nope. Not dealing with you. Nope. There's nothing down? I'm not dealing with you! Leave me alone! Okay. I very much prefer women who are alive, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, and then we go down this time. Oh, we're back! Oh, thank goodness! Yeah, Gary sucks. Okay, now it's just this side left. I hate it here! Oh yeah, Romeo, if you're here, can I show you something? Check this out. Man, rip elevator friend. I wonder what happened to him. Yeah, I've hated it here 4 times. You know what? I certainly don't trust elevator friend, but it was pretty cool. I blame Gary more than elevator friend. I'm sure elevator friend was great. Let's freaking go! Let's go! Okay, let's go. Or whatever that video said. Nope. You're not a living woman. I don't want anything to do with you. Yeah, he kept it real for real. Do you really want to open this door? Not really, but I think I have to. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I have much of a choice. Okay, I'm gonna ask a yes or no question. No spoilers, as per usual. Should I go inside right now? Is this gonna start like a... Should I go save first? Because I'm definitely gonna have to go to bed soon. Yes or no? Oh my goodness. This is too tense. Okay. The door, alright. So another event. Do you guys want to leave that for next time? If you proceed. Alright. You can't save. I can't save like in the freaking catacombs again? Or is it already saved? Surely I can go back into like the dungeon and save there, right? Like I can just go back up? Question mark? Hmm. Or am I like not able to save at all? Uh, have to pause because my laptop stopped working, so I think that's probably a good place to call it. I really want to continue, but it will save later. Okay, so I continue until it saves, and then I can go. That good? Not sure if it's saved after the seal broke. Is that good? I continue just like a little further. Because I think I have, let's see, how much time do I have? Okay, I have a bit of time left. Okay. I'll continue until it saves. Let's go back in really quickly. I'm trusting you. I don't trust these guys. That's a lot of people.
How do you make a portal to hell?
I don't like that.
Sometimes it waits for someone who has already walked through it.
We're here. What are these? How does the human body even be able to do that?
It opens itself in the deepest, darkest room where nobody can find it.
What? Leave me alone.
And sometimes.
Oh no. No. Don't hurt me, Gary. Oh, I'm down here. Nate and Jason! John, you good? Well, I wouldn't be either after that. Oh! Hi Gary, you stalker.
Lord, help me. Somebody please help me.
That is the most normal way to react here. Huh? I hear thee. John, son of man, what dost thou wish?
This is too much for me.
Is that the Lord?
I'm so afraid. Please let me escape this place.
Big G? And the girl?
I just want to go home.
Oh man. If I leadest thou to safety, her fate shall be sealed upon thine head. Oh man.
I'll do whatever you want. Just take me away from here.
Swear it.
I swear it.
Alright. Man, that is... Wow. Huh? Wait. We're back here. October 31st? 31st. The profane Sabbath.
My name is Gary Miller.
I'm so confused.
So you're the one behind all this. In the name of the Lord, I demand to know what the hell is going on here.
What the heck? Yo, nice shades, dude.
Well, you have come this far. I suppose you deserve some answers. Fine, you get three questions, but no more.
Your guitar teacher was called. Gary Miller. Interesting. Injection. Q. Scary. Well, I do wonder about the injection, but I more so wonder about Gary. Wow, you have such a nice smile, smile, Gary. Yeah, that's about what I expected you to say. Okay. You should... You know what I'm about to say. You should de-exist. Was he wearing sex shades? Yeah, you know what? I wanna know about this. Was your guitar teacher wearing sex shades? I do like that. Okay. I need to focus on this. This is. He has a third eye, which is interesting. Maybe it turns out he doesn't have any eyes and he just has like one. I'd like to know about Nate and Jason. Okay. Huh?
I suppose you wish they were you, just like you and Mrs. Martin. That is how I know you will come to me.
Huh. Okay, so the twins were just a lure. I don't know how much I trust his words, though. What will you ask about? Amy, the second death. I mean, that's interesting, but I want to know about her. Oh, he is a creep! That said victim, actually. Oh, what a creep! I thought Tiffany was just weird. I mean, she was, but... That's just despair. I'd like to save, please. Oh, that's a good point. No! Help! Oh! No! What is this? Are you like panicking? No! Get the cross! What is this? Yo, the landlord can teleport. Oh, it's her again. How nice. Michael! I miss Michael, I'm not gonna lie. What the? Raid. Oh my gosh. Raid of spiders. Get the cross. Okay. What? What is that? What? Where's the cross? What? All right. Okay. Man, I do not have enough time to do like an entire. But it did save. Yeah, that's good. I would love to finish the game today, but I do not have enough time. Which sucks. but unfortunately I don't think I can continue. Unfortunately. Another great cliffhanger. I know, I gotta keep you guys coming back. my cult followers. Yeah, it's been great, thank you. Now I just gotta figure out how to get out of here. Exit. Yeah, I kinda wanna see if we get anything out of this, actually. Yeah, I should've saved. If it didn't, I'll start crying. We didn't get anything new here, right? No, we didn't. Okay, just wanted to check. Well... okay. Man, I hate to like end it like right at the end. I assume that's the end. I mean, we're fighting Gary, so I assume so. But I don't think I can continue, unfortunately. Will Gary get his rent money, or will John Faith ward off the faces of evil? Tune in next time. Yeah, I can't wait. Tune in, and we'll find out. Help. Oh, okay. I look forward to continue it next stream. No, thank you. You've all been great. Like I've said before, but in case you've missed it, I stream every Friday at the same time. You can check my schedule on my page, on my schedule, my Twitch thing. Pretty sure I've written that down there. And it is every week. And Jimmy loves you. I love you all. And thank you so much for joining me. We'll finish the game next Friday. And when I get more comfortable streaming and, like, you know, I've been doing this for a while, I'll probably be increasing the days as soon as I'm, at least as soon as I'm not as busy, but probably be increasing the days I stream, little by little. I will out-cult Gary. Alright, it's been great, everyone. Thank you. I love you all, and I hope to see you next stream. Next cult meeting. Goodbye! Take care! Bye-bye!